Hi friend, this is a biographical video in which we are going to discuss about the life history of an American actress. She is Madeline Zima. Madeline is an American actress who was born on September 16, 1985 in New Haven, Connecticut. She has started her career in Connecticut as a child artist. She has played the role as a child actress in the films like Hand That Rocked the Cradle and A Cinderella Story. She is also known for her roles in the TV shows like The Nanny and Californication. She has been nominated for several awards.